They believe this is the pinnacle of the temple where Satan took Jesus when he tempted him. It's one of the corners of the Temple Mount.
The third hour would have been 9 o'clock in the morning. The ninth hour would have been 3 o'clock in the afternoon. So, with that in mind, what happened to Yeshua when they crucified him? Mark 15:24.